caution can result in refreshed mouth and mind.